Two United Nations peacekeepers and a civilian contractor were killed in a pre-dawn attack by unknown attackers on the United Nations peacekeeping mission in Mali, in Kidal on Saturday. Suspected jihadists launched mortars on the camp around 4 a.m. with several landing inside the base. Along with the three people killed, 20 others were injured.